Hi Sir, this is my Silvers. You're on my channel now and thanks for clicking on this video. And today I'm going to do a 500k squad builder. It's a very sweaty team though, and hope you subscribe to get with my news and see more videos. So thank you for clicking on this video. As our goalkeeper, we're gonna have, as our formation of course, we're going to have 4-1-2-1-2. I like it because it's defensive and attacking, and it's my favorite formation on the game, because I'm not going to use a 3-5-2 because it's not very defensive formation. So yeah, that's why I chose this formation. As our goalkeeper, we're going to have Iker Casillas. He didn't have a really good World Cup though. He lost 8 goals in 2 matches, and well, yeah. As our centre back, this defence is very, very good. We're gonna have Ramos. I really do like him. He's a master at heading, and he has a very good pace. He runs a lot and defends a lot, and he could be a CDM. I would put him, but he'll need like loads of Real Madrid players with him, but I would prefer him as a CDM, but I'm gonna play him as a CB on this game. So now we're gonna have Pepe. He didn't have a very good World Cup too. First game he lost 4-0 and got a red card for headbutting I think it was Müller, I think. And on the game, he's very good. He's defensive, heading. His heading is very good. His accuracy is very good. His pace is very, very, very good for a centre back. I really did like him. And as our left back, we're finally gonna have someone that had a good World Cup. And he is my favourite left back on the game. It's a Brazilian one, Marcelo. He's my idol on the game because I really do like him. He's pacey, he has a very good defense and a pretty good heading. He could go as a left mid, but yeah, and I was going to put like Inform Di Maria here and Benzema here, but I'm not going to do that because it's a 500k team. As our right back, we're going to have Dani Alves. I needed to choose Enter Carvajal in form or Dani Alves, but I chose Dani Alves because he is kind of better with Carvajal. His shot is amazing. He has a 4-star skill move. I would use him as a CAM because he doesn't have a bad shot. He has a pretty good passing and a very good pace. But we're not going to use him as a right mid right now. So as our CDM, it's Mascherano. I like him in the game, but you know, I'm Brazilian and we have some problems with Argentinians, but this Argentinian, I kind of like him, hard to say. So as our left mid, we're going to have Yessi Rodriguez, his gold card. This guy, people say that he is better than Cristiano Ronaldo, but not in real life, of course. He has a very good dribbling, a very good pace, and his shot, his defense isn't that, it's kind of poor, but his shot, people say that it's excellent. His passing, excellent too. And as our right mid, we're gonna have Inform Pedro. I'm a fan of Pedro. I couldn't fit Di Maria in this place, not because he's Argentinian. I really do like him, but his inform, it's too much money for the 500k team. So as our CAM, we're going to have Neymar. He has 5-star skill moves and a 5-star weak foot. I put him as a CAM because he has very good passing and he can kick with his two legs, and he has a good shot and a good pace. As our ST, we're gonna have Vargas. Vargas is not bad at all. And I'm just going to show you how much transfers he had. He had about 4 transfers. Valencia, Napoli, Gremio. When he went to Gremio, I was his fan. And now he went to QPR, playing in the BPL. Well, now QPR went to the BPL. So, Vargas as the Valencia. I would use him as a CAM if we didn't have Neymar. But his pace is amazing. His dribbling is very good. His shot, I think, if I needed to rate his shot, it would be 82 or 85. His passing is excellent too. And now we're going to go with Benzema. Benzema, he's amazing. He's the only player that I got to do the scorpion kick with him. A scorpion goal I did already with him. He has a good passing, very good pace. A good shot, a good heading, but I don't know why he's rated 76 at heading, because if I needed to rate him, he would be 85, and he's very good in-game stats, and this team is a very good pacey team. As you can see here, we're going to have Casillas. He has a very good diving, and Pepe, very good defending. Ramos, very good pace and heading and defending. Dani Alves has a very good pace, very good defending and good, very good passing. This defense, I'm telling you, it's the strongest defense in the Liga BBVA. CEDM Mascherano, I tried Alexander's song, but I wanted to put like something good on it. By the way, sorry about the noise. It's just like some people here. I don't know who they are. My family, sorry. He has 70 pace. I got his second, the International Man of the Match. He has excellent defending and a pretty good passing. Then we have Pedro. I'm his number 5 fan. Not number 1, because I don't really like until number 1. So he has a very good pace, a very good shot, and a good passing. Then we have Neymar. Let's just skip him. He's the best CAM in the game. You already know that. And then we have Rodriguez. I already told you about him. So this team on the PS3, it's 1 million. I'm glad I have the Xbox. On the Xbox, it's 423k, and PC, it's 611k. So thanks for watching, and peace off, and send some comments and subscribe down below and watch my other videos.